गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास फोर चिल्ड्रेन. टुडे इन सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश वी विल डिस्कस समथिंग अबाउट एडजेक्टिव्स. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, एडजेक्टिव इज अ पार्ट ऑफ स्पीच. आफ्टर नाउन प्रोनाउन वर्ब एडवर्ब वी टॉक अबाउट एडजेक्टिव्स. सो चिल्ड्रेन, इन एडजेक्टिव व्हाट डू वी डिस्कस अबाउट एडजेक्टिव. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट अस टॉक अबाउट द वर्ड एडजेक्टिव. एडजेक्टिव इसे हिंदी में हम विशेषण कहते हैं. एडजेक्टिव आर दोस वर्ड विच टेल्स अस समथिंग अबाउट ए नाउन और ए प्रोनाउन. एडजेक्टिव आर दोस वर्ड विच सेज something about a noun or a pronoun. So this is all about adjective. Definition: adjective are those words which says something about a noun or a pronoun. Means it says the features of a noun or a pronoun. Let us have some example and get clearer about adjective. Suppose that if I am writing a example, Mohan is a good boy. I have written a very simple sentence. Mohan is a good boy. So in this sentence, Mohan is a noun which is acting as a subject, and this boy is also a noun which is acting as a object, and this is a verb, singular verb. A is a article, and I am asking you people, what is good? If we have to parse this sentence, parts of speech, we have to parse. Parsing, have you studied about parsing? You will study in the further classes. Children, this good is what? This good is your adjective. Why this is adjective? Because this word is telling us something about this noun which is acting as an object. What type of boy is Mohan? He is a bad boy, good boy? That is, he is good boy. It is saying that this boy is good. Means this, we are speaking about the quality of the child. So this is an adjective. If you go farther more, you will study about types of adjective, in which we study about qualitative adjective, quantitative adjective, demonstrative adjective, interrogative adjective, various type of adjective. But today in this video we will deal only about adjective. What is adjective? We will try to understand only this. So let us again understand with a second example. If I give in the second example, Sanskriti is a naughty girl. If I say Sanskriti is a naughty girl, so here Sanskriti is acting as a subject, which is noun. Is a singular verb. A is an article. Naughty is a adjective which is telling us something about the girl. So this is all about adjective. Adjective are those words which tell us something about a noun or a pronoun. Example: Mohan is a good boy. Sanskriti is a naughty girl. In simple word, you can say that an adjective is a word that describes a noun. An adjective is a word that describes a noun. Sometimes, children, we have to include pronoun also, because noun and pronoun, they are the same thing, but only it is that a pronoun is a substitution of a noun. I think this video is clearer to you. I hope you have got to the point. Till then, have a nice day. Jai Hind, study hard.